specimens of red-blooded manhood. They eat everything very rare. They talk in loud voices using short Anglo-Saxon words. And they slap people on the back and tell them what they need is exercise.